This kid will think twice before messing with this very scary robot vacuum again.